Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Chronos Plays Final Fantasy 15. Today, well, we're in the Colston Mark Tower again, and now we need to go down. Yeah, I guess from what it looks like, we need to take these in not a specific order, but just one after another, because the other platforms didn't light up when I stepped on them. Now, the rocks next to them might be a clue, because like the first Let's one we do took this. Down... was like one rock or something like that. Or it was like four rocks. And then the ones after that, this one has three, I think. I don't know. I'm just gonna go to where it says, hey, you can actually use that. Cause that's the only way I really found it. I was just running around and hoping I could find something that led me to the right way. And eventually I did. Hey, Iggy.
Hey. Ignis,
we must regroup!
I never miss!
You guys like, oh god, you're gonna kill me! Oh, what, yeah. Nexus? Alright. Gladio's picking up ethers, that's good on him. We're gonna need it eventually. So it's not that, but it looks like it's gonna come down this way. This is an interesting place. The fact that there's a door, really? Which I think leads to a post-game dungeon down here, is kind of worrying. Get it's Yojimbo.
You're done for.
There's more to... Oh, I was going to use weight, wasn't I? In the post-game.
Well, no, what hit them? Might as well have fun.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Right. Yeah, I was going to use weight, wasn't I? Crap.
Let's go!
How do I use weight? The combat? Is it in, like, options? Combat. Weight. Alright. Now, I know I can, like, make some enhancements to weight, right? Can I afford it? During weight, warp strike an enemy, not targeting Noctis to increase the likelihood of breaking the appendage. Scan enemies even faster when using Libra. Boost damage inflicted by scan enemies' weakness. What was that? Stop the wait timer from depleting. Restore the wait timer by defeating an enemy. I guess I'll do this one first. I don't know how this is gonna play. Like, I don't even think I've seen how weight does this. I don't assume we're gonna have, like, a battle transition and then we're gonna be standing in a line with an enemy facing us, though that would be dope. It seems... Okay, what am I doing?
Field, mouth closed.
Huh. I used to do that. What the hell's going on, guys? I can't actually see.
It's time.
Yourself knocked.
Does that not work?
I know.
Hello? This is so weird.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Okay, so I still have to, like, hold the button, right? The circle button? Guys, get out of my way, alright? You know I pull weapons out of my ass. And this is back at the bottom? Yeah. Like, I don't know what this is doing.
Let me give.
Really? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yours this time. Just keep it short.
Oh, they are all targeting me. Oh, and there's a lot more enemies around here, so.
Attack.
There's two of them. That's horrifying. I'm just gonna use this roll gun. I think I need to, like, not do that, but, like... Okay, I also need to, like... I need to get this off of fucking weight. Because... Good lord. Let's get up to Super Noctis, then we'll worry about the giant Iron Man. Flame Iron Man. The Red Giants.
You ready?
Ow.
Now,
is this just gonna get worse every time we come down here? Because that's kind of a thing I don't want to happen. Kicking my ass, though. Mega Potion.
Toka killed. Duly noted.
Good lord.
Out of the way.
Like, I don't know. What do I gotta do? We gotta use magic, right? Iggy, regroup us.
Everyone regroup.
You're in the middle of the enemies.
You're on fire today.
Literally. I kind of was holding square there. Man, these guys are assholes.
Watch out!
Gotcha!
I would love to be able to actually do something, please. Thank you.
Bit off more than we can chew. Any ideas? Anyone?
Yeah.
I think I.
Well, that's that.
Killed him? No, I didn't.
Pronto, you're up.
Want some?
But that holy actually, like, really fucked that guy's day over. I'm gonna use another Mega Potion because, Jesus.
Getting by.
Get back! Noct!
Yeah, Noct, help! Ow! You fucking asshole. Oh, I'm not actually dead yet, right? High elixir. Dawn hammer. These things are like stupidly strong.
Watch the enemy's movements and don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Let nothing. Stand in your way.
I'm trying not to.
Always.
Someone was vulnerable for a second. Sadly, it wasn't us. Or wait, no, that's not what we want. We don't want to be vulnerable. We're only kicking these guys' asses, and they're kicking our asses. So, Super Noctis, go. Hopefully we're able to actually finish these guys. At least one of them.
Bronto's barely hanging on.
Did you knock me? Oh, you...
Got it.
Dick.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up.
At least that does a lot of damage.
Nice work, Claudio.
Yep.
Here we go. That was the worst counter ever. Noctis, you should really feel bad about your decisions in life. I should probably use spells, huh? I would also love to be able to fucking, like, dodge.
Sorry to bring this up.
No problems here.
I mean, there's some problems here, dude. Are you seeing what's happening? These assholes are kicking our asses. almost down one. And then we can worry about the next one. Please die now. You are not loved. This one's almost dead too. Because, holy crap. We're going to have to fight, like, these guys every time we get down here. This could be the last time, though. Maybe. A plume of Phoenix now.
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
That was awful. That was just bad. Do I gotta go back up there and come down again? I'm gonna assume yes, because I don't know what it wants from us. Alright, we can use this one now. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's just how we have to do it. Because I went over to the other one and it just didn't do anything. Unless I'm missing something, which is always a chance. I'm assuming what needs to happen is we take them all down, we come back up, and the one...
Oh no! Oh, we're trapped down here!
The exit's sealed off.
But we can unseal it, right, Noct? Noct?
How should I know? We'll think of something. Just
yeah,
chill.
The one next to the warp pad is probably the one we actually have to take down.
What's the idea?
You're in my way? That's the idea. Like, what? We're in combat, Pronto. How dare you try to defend yourself against thy enemies? Oh, that was a good
any less from you.
Get back.
Good.
That was a good jump. On their part, not mine. He got me mid-jump, though, which was unfortunate. This thing's, like, not taking any damage.
You're paying attention.
No, I'm not!
What? Here goes
looking at cat pictures on the internet.
We must regroup!
Actually, not a bad idea. Good way to get the stress down after this thing, this dungeon. Actually, the dungeon's not bad. It's interesting. But the red giants are actually a pain in my ass.
Any plan of attack?
Yeah, don't die. That too.
Circle around, then.
You know what? No.
Let's not give ourselves away. Well, here we are.
Knocked.
Yep.
Yeah, no, I'm clearing the ranks for you guys.
I can handle myself by
myself. Perhaps.
Back up.
Out of the way!
I'm not... Ooh, I am with this bracelet. Dope. I'm not opposed to using this goddamn ring anymore. I was thinking this ring is a little bit overpowered, but if you're gonna send fucking red giants that take like half damage and I don't know how to get over it, other than use Dawn Hammer and go into Super Knock mode, then it's just... We're just gonna have to do it that way.
Enough
gotcha.
Talk. Time for some action.
Gotcha. Also, straight up, this is how a ring that supposedly holds all that power should act.
With time to spare.
Like, not many games will allow you to actually use the omnipotent power that you supposedly have.
Gotcha.
This is sort of letting me do that with this ring.
And
when the ring works, sometimes it's just like, yo, I can't actually do that. That's when Noctis is like kind of pulling his hand back and forth. Also, wait mode kind of sucks.
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
That bomb has a mohawk.
They won't know what hit him.
My hero.
Ow! Damn, dog. By dog, I mean slime.
I'm amazed.
What can I say?
What can I say? I have the all-powerful ring in my possession. Can I actually use this one over here? I would assume not. No.
What?
See, it's kind of hard to tell if this is like a puzzle. Or if it's... I mean, clearly it's not... Nothing. It's some sort of puzzle. And I hate puzzles. That's not completely true. I'm all right with puzzles. Puddles?
Right there.
Oh, it's a Yojimbo. Look at me. I am awesome. I have this glowy thing in my hand. And I don't know if it's doing anything.
Should be good practice.
It's not? So, ow! So I should probably actually attack it. Yo, dog. Hold up. Yo, dog. Hold up. Can't even stand up. Like, Iggy there. Iggy just popped right up. Alright. Go ahead. I'm not gonna use Super Noctis. Can you use the Potion Noctis? There we go.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
Ooh, me or him? That thing looked like it just did like 30,000 damage to me. What the fuck was that?
That'll be done.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
He, like, took me from healthy to... to, like, dead, and I had to use a Phoenix down. Thankfully, I noticed that.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, no. I don't want to die and have to start over. I would actually... Oh, I'd be so mad. Are these guys immune to this? Do they just have a lot of HP? Dude, stop doing this camera thing. They're immune to this. Alright. That's fine. At least some enemies are immune. The annoying ones back there are the ones with the, like, the poison claws. Those things are annoying. Iggy, regroup.
Hey, Ignis, instructions. Everyone form up.
Are we maxed out on that yet? I don't know if we are. Don't think we are.
Well, here we are.
Yeah? What a thing to say in the middle of combat. Well, here we are. Alright, you're killing everything.
We are good.
Better than good.
Let's check that out. Nope. Alright.
Good to go. More.
Man, this path
die on me.
Really, really likes the encounters. I'm not dealing with that guy. You know what? Super Noctis, because fuck you guys. Hopefully kill them all before our bar goes down.
You're on fire today.
That's not true. Not anymore. Oh, we saved a little bit of bar. Yeah, every time we open one of these paths on this route, they're like, here, have these encounters. I mean, I guess that's good. If it avoids the encounter with the red giants at the end, that would be great. Because I definitely don't want to do that encounter. Where is this leading? It's leading away from the quest objective. Which is not something I really intend. Like, I'm assuming these things are making one big path, right? I can't move. Okay. Are we at the bottom? We're at the bottom. Don't know why I couldn't move there. Please don't spawn anything.
Last thing I need now.
Fuck.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
There's three of them.
Back me up.
No. I refuse. What is this dungeon? Can I just use this? No, of course not. I mean, I'm just gonna use this ring on these enemies until they're dead. Or until I'm dead, one or the other. Jesus. Just get the flans away. Don't worry about the freaking red giants in a second.
Watch out!
Let them go. Stand in the way.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up!
Watch out!
I think that worked a little bit.
Watch out!
Jesus Christ, this is actually a clusterfuck. What the hell? What the hell, game? I actually don't know. I actually just don't know.
I can keep this deal in check.
I'm petrified.
Get lost!
Gladio's hard as a rock.
The hell?
That's inappropriate, Iggy. I don't know. I'm a frog now. I'm not a mime, I'm just a frog, and I'm gonna die. And if I die, I'm gonna be very salty. And I gotta take care of the Naga Lady. Because if I don't take care of the Naga Lady, then we're fucked.
Got it.
I'm stoned again. Yeah, this is actually like amazingly bad. Like I don't get the mentality of it. I don't know. And she's gone.
Seems Prompto's turned into a frog.
Oh, good for Prompto, right?
Watch out!
No, I don't want the red giant. I want the Naga Lady.
Gladio. Nice work, Gladio.
Jesus Christ, Iggy. He's a frog. Of course he's a frog. Why wouldn't he be a frog? Yeah, we'll get you up in a second, buddy. Mega Phoenix. Man, I was told to bring resources, and I brought some, but I think I underestimated how many I was supposed to bring. Like they told me to bring a lot of resources to mine, like, to be honest, but I didn't. I mean, I brought a lot, but I didn't bring, like, a crap, like, as many as they were suggesting. I didn't have the money for it.
On cover.
I might actually make my way out of this dungeon afterwards to save. But I don't know if that will reset all my progress. Because I don't want to know what the fourth one is after this. Like, straight up, if this is not it in terms of combat, I can't even imagine what the hell's waiting for us back here. Why are we targeting the red giant?
Yep.
Don't target the red giant. Prompto. Oh, buddy, get up, please.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
I don't have a choice. Don't have a choice, Diggy. I'm a frog. I got a maiden's kiss. I got a maiden's kiss. Hopefully that's on a big cooldown for her. She can't just do it again. Ow.
Gladio!
No more goofing around with the regroup.
Sorry to break this up.
See ya! Hey! Nice.
Just high elixirs. Because even if I just give you a potion, you're fucked. That's not who I wanted. I didn't want Gladio to take one of those. It's a waste of an elixir. Just get up to Super Noctis, and then we can go completely apeshit.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
Gladio, do it! Say your prayers.
I think she just tried to turn people to frogs, and we were like, no. Link attack. No, stop targeting the red giant. Why does she have so much health? What the hell? She recovered? Like, if I knew she was down here, would I still have any chance? No. Like, absolutely not. Like, do you see what the red giants are doing and how much damage I'm doing to them? No, they're... I missed that, too, which is hilarious. No, you target her, you go Super Noctis, and you fucking kill her, please. Don't target the red giants. Noctis, and then she's recovering. Right?
She's back, Queen General. Back to business.
What is with the light? Do they want to become a frog? Is that it? Summon. Just. Who is this? Ramu, what the hell are you doing up there, buddy? Fucking end all of them, please. Yes. Destroy this entire place. Oh, thank you. They're still attacking me. Cause the bitch is still alive. Alright. Alright, game. Oh, fuck you, Doc. Oh, so hard. So hard. Why does Gladio get to use
the thing? We're in the home stretch.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Gladio, do it!
Alright, thank you, Ramu. I missed. Well, Gladio missed. We both missed!
Nice work, Gladio!
No, that was awful work, Gladio. You missed! Holy crap!
Gladio! On it!
Bingo! Yeah!
Impressive.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
Yeah.
I've got nothing left.
No, we don't have anything left. That's going to be it for this episode, too. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, I am my video section. Check out some of the content and see if you're liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.